man's world, but it wouldn't be nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl.